My work is a constant process of trial and error. I look for interesting behaviors in the material and develop new shaping processes to exploit these behaviors in order to create my pieces. As I work, I allow the material to guide my choices. This investigative method allows me to produce unexpected forms that spring from the physics of the material itself. This partnership between myself and the material dictates the look of the finished work.